During these troubling times we are living, what are you doing to improve your health? Did you know that eating vegetables 3 to 5 times a day can lower the risk of getting sick from COVID? That's what scientists have told us recently. The experts from King's College London asked 600,000 people to write down what they used to eat before the pandemic started. The participants were divided into 5 groups based on how healthy their diets were. They were monitored for 9 months and were asked to inform the researchers if they had contracted coronavirus and for how long they were sick. The results showed that those who ate more vegetables had 40% fewer chances of being hospitalized and needing oxygen in case of infection. Incredible, isn't it? And did you know that these same people had 10% less chance of catching the virus? The researchers defined as healthier those who ate 2 fruits and 3 different vegetables a day. They also ingested only 200 grams, 7 ounces of fish during the week, like salmon and sardine, and lowered their consumption of processed foods with fat and sugar to the bare minimum. On the other hand, the group with an unhealthy diet was the one with people who ate less than 2 pieces of fruits during a week and spent a few days without eating any vegetables. What group would you be put on? They also avoided fatty fish and ate more processed foods than recommended. According to Professor Tim Spector, one of the researchers, there is no need of becoming a vegan to reap all the benefits of a healthy diet. But Spector says that a diet rich in vegetables can improve your immune system and potentially reduce the risk of COVID. Spector also says that people with high-quality diets with low levels of ultra-processed foods have a better gut microbiota, which is related to a better health. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends. You can also contribute to the channel through the thanks button. Don't forget to subscribe to be notified of any new videos. Dr. Sarah Berry, co-author of this study, this was the first time someone showed how a healthy diet can actually lower the chances of developing COVID. The study was done through the app COVID Symptom Study from the health tech company ZOE, downloaded more than 1 million times. The app allows people to register their symptoms and positive results. It is used to track the coronavirus spread in Britain. The academics use the data of more than 31,000 participants that supposedly caught COVID in the United Kingdom and in the United States of America. Only a quarter of them tested positive for the virus. The remaining was considered infected based on their symptoms. There weren't enough tests at the beginning of the pandemic, which caused millions of cases to be officially lost and never registered. The participants were questioned about what they ate during February of last year before the virus spread. They were followed until the beginning of December, during the first wave and early part of the second one, and asked to register if they had the virus and/or were hospitalized. The data showed 72.2 cases of COVID for every 10,000 people per month between the participants with healthier diets. For the participants on the other side of the spectrum, the rates were around 95.4%. The difference was even worse for the severe cases, defined as patients who were hospitalized and intubated. The researchers analyzed other potential factors that may have distorted the results, such as gender, ethnicity, and underlying health conditions. After these factors were considered, the researchers concluded that participants with a healthier diet had 40% less chance of suffering from severe COVID and 10% less chance of catching the virus. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.